when the year ends, the infamous system, which is used for procurement and payment by the public institutions, is closed. In this particular time, it was closed up to mid-August. Therefore, counties were not paying anything during that time. If any county paid any money, are the ones who decided to borrow and use money outside the evenings. But Isiolo as a system where we don't want to borrow whether for development or for recurrent expenditure, we want to use our own resources. Therefore, we didn't borrow and we had to wait for the evenings to be closed.
The question is, all of us, we are using all the banks which are here. Each and every person has an account in different banks. As a county, when there is such a problem, would there be a way of getting into contact with these banks so that when the salaries are late, they just pay us and they don't get money, they got the July salary in August. And it was just a mutual agreement between the executive and the banks. And people are waiting. They were only waiting for the month of August salary.